Prostate cancer will affect one out of every six men at some point in their lives. And when it comes to the most advanced cases of the disease, the prognosis has not been good until now. WDSU medical editor Dr. Corey Hebert is on call with some new research conducted by a local doctor that's giving men everywhere a new lease on life.
Ernest Hansen was diagnosed with prostate cancer roughly 7 years ago and was treated for it successfully.
And had six very good years till about a year ago when my PSA started to rise again.
The PSA blood test is one of the most common tests used to determine if a man has prostate cancer. It's a test Hansen is very familiar with, not just because his prostate cancer returned, but because he's a doctor.
I've been in medicine long enough to know that it takes a long time to decide whether something works or doesn't work. But that's why I see Dr. Sauter, because Dr. Sauter does a lot of the research on this, and he usually has the answers.
If you look at...
Dr. Oliver Sauter is a professor and cancer researcher at Tulane Medical Center. For the last 4 years, he headed up a study involving 755 late-stage prostate cancer patients in 26 countries.
When you undertake these sort of endeavors, you're always hoping for something positive, but sometimes you get your hopes realized and sometimes you don't. And this time, it turned out really nicely.
Dr. Sauter's research focused on a brand new chemotherapy drug called cabazitaxel, also known as Jeftana.
Patients with late-stage prostate cancer usually don't have many options except trying to make themselves feel comfortable. However, with the advent of this new medicine, they have a weapon that may prolong their life.
This drug is able to kill cancer cells that have become resistant to other treatments. If you take a patient who progresses despite hormones, despite chemotherapy, this drug can still work.
As a result, just 3 weeks ago, the drug was approved by the Food and Drug Administration and should be available to patients later this month. I'm medical editor Dr. Corey Hebert on call for WDSU News.
Again, that drug is called cabazitaxel or Jeftana. Once it's distributed later this month, advanced stage prostate cancer patients will be able to get it intravenously from their doctors. Eventually, trials will be conducted to determine if the drug will also help patients with earlier stage prostate cancer.